It's time to stand up.
Yes, God.
And allow God's authority and his power to reign over our lives and to walk in the earth. He said, go into the world and compel. Compel them to come in. He didn't say sit down. He didn't say sit back and look. He said, go out there and compel them. Compel me. Come on, y'all. I know a man. Come on, come on, come go with me. He'll set you free. He'll deliver you. He'll heal you. The gospel.
Yes,
that's
God.
The word. Yes. Sit them down, eat with them, then preach the gospel.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes, that's
God.
How you draw men. And if now another race don't come, if you stay some food there, black folks coming.
Amen.
Sit them down, eat with them,
yes, God.
And then preach the gospel.
Thank you,
this
God.
Is the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Yes, God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's time. It's time.
Thank you, God.
Nobody was fasting for nothing. I hope you didn't think so.
Because
he done set you up, and it's time to work what it needs to work up in him. It is time. Don't sit out on that fast, because you're going to be fasting again, but it's going to be to get free. Don't sit out on God. We cannot sit down on God.
Amen.
We got to go forward. We must go forward.
Yes.
It is detrimental that we as the people of God in Glory Bible Fellowship Ministry go forth.
Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. He's continuing to take them higher. He
Thank
said nobody
God.
Was going to be left behind. Y'all heard the man of God when he came up in here, Apostle. He said nobody was going to be left behind. That means go.
Thank you, God.
Simply that. Go forth.
Yes.
Do